The Usos have sat atop the WWE Universe ever since teaming up with Roman Reigns, and they'll look to extend their streak of dominance against the former Lock.
Nobody in WWE works together more seamlessly than Jimmy and Jey Uso, so I expect their opponent to be backpedaling this entire bout with the Bloodline.
Backpedaling? I expect the former Lock to be on his actual back for a three count pretty quickly.
And Jey is being picked to pieces here.
Yeah, but Uso's just one move from turning this around.
Turning the tables there. Boom! Big splash.
Ooh! Sharp kick. He gets out of the way.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Unquestionably a big win here tonight.
Yep, that's what we call